Dear kids, today I am going to demonstrate how to wash your hands properly. Wet hands with water and apply enough soap to cover all surfaces of the hands. Let the water run smoothly to avoid touching the tap later on. Rub hands palm to palm. Rub the back of your fingers and hands. Then palm to palm with fingers interlaced. And rub the thumb in rotating manner. To clean the tips of the fingers, rub fingertips on palm of both hands in circular manner. Rinse hands thoroughly with running water. Dry hands thoroughly with a single use towel. Use this towel to turn off the tap without touching it directly. Kids, your hands are now safe.